evening, good evening. Maynard DJ, thank you for re-upping with a sub. Hope you're good. Tim D1, welcome. Monsters popped in and said the raids are coming. The end of Axo's show, and he'd gone broken, I believe. NT Demon, what up, Doug? Hope you're on the mend. And there they are. Welcome, Progress family. DJ Nick's girlfriend, Groove Lodge, Reverend Funktology, Stephen Barrow, Nick MCC1. Power outage, that is whack. Daryl, what up, mate? Tech mode, hold tight. Ruben DJ, I didn't say hello to you. Lee Minley, the ultimate pioneer DJ fanboy. To himself, King of the Mods, what up, brother? DJ Nigel as well, what up, mate? The gang is indeed all here. Lovely to see you. Welcome to Progress, episode 42. 10 weeks away, or 9, I don't know how it works, from the big 52. Blimey. What up, DJ Nick's in the mix? We shall be raiding DJ Nick's in the mix after the show in 90 minutes' time. Before that, though, some lovely brand new progressive house, melodic techno, progressive breaks, you know how we do. One new on Concrete Kin, out on January the 22nd. It's by Mate 000 and Jackers with no vowels, featuring Isadora. It's called Feel It. I will do the track listings, of course. They go on to mojax.com every week, and they go with the YouTube replay, and I do a Spotify playlist, although that won't include this because it's not out for another week. 2 weeks nearly. But the track list will. Like, seriously, could you make that any harder to read out? Mate 0000 and Jackers. It's like these people do it to me deliberately. let's be real, no other progressive house DJs are actually announcing their tracks. Self-imposed rules, this really is the week that I should be on the CDJs, but because I did the stream last night with the Rain 1, I just put it all back in real quick. So we're back to the Denons tonight. I have got the V10 back out though. Because thing is, I love other mixers, but I do deeply love the V10, and the V10 I am definitely 100% not getting to keep. So I need to use it while I've got it, you know what I'm saying? That is, it would be a crime to not use this while I have it. Speaking of the Rain 1, I'm on Serato's Twitch channel on Friday nights. It's the Mojax takeover. I'm quite scared. Gonna be using the Rain 1. Gonna be playing funky, like classic, funky soulful house, all from Beat Source Link. And then we're raiding Kid Cut Up on the Beat Source channel after that. So yeah, I'm on Serato's channel. It's gonna be heavy. Some pressure right there. 6 p.m. UK, which means 7 p.m. Eastern European time, Central European time. I'll figure out the US times later on. I can't do it now. But yeah, Friday night, gonna be mad. This one, Luciano Rego and Nicholas Leonelli, Spring Breeze. It's the Christian Monique remix on Soundteller Records. DJ Decane, it's been a minute, I hope you're well. We'll be right back. that's the tunes tonight, the selection of new releases I've found. Lots of very, very lovely stuff. I warn you, quite a lot of vocals. It's just one of those weeks where the new stuff, a lot of it has vocals. What can I do? I prefer a dub, an instrumental, a lot of the time. But, you know, I'm not one to knock a classy vocal. Yeah, love this one. Luciano Rego, Nicholas Leonelli, Spring Breeze, the Christian Monique remix. On Soundteller Records. What a tune. Starting us off right. Massive salute to DJ Slash V, Axo Official, and Seanster for starting off the Progress Family Raid train tonight. Early doors, rolling on through. And a reminder, we go out to DJ Nick's in the mix after the show. Keep it moving. Real story told on Revolt Music. If you're not following DJ Decane, please make sure you do. Like myself, a gentleman of a certain age has a certain level of experience in the DJ and music game and has quite a lot of knowledge to share. A bit like DJ Nick's in the mix as well. Like you young whippersnappers. You don't know you're born. Get off my land. DJ Nick's girlfriend, thank you for the bits. Reverend Functology, thank you for the bits. My microphone sound loud tonight. It sounds loud in my headphones tonight. Leeming Lee with the bits. Hype trains on the roll. Chew and indeed chew. Rolling level one, halfway through. I can't do the Cova thing. Shout out to the new followers as well. JLY, Michael Graham, 288. Welcome to the Twitch fam.
Broadcasting live from UK to the world. This is Progress.
Stephen Barrow with a sub. Thank you very much. Story told on Revolt Music. This one on Bluefin, Sidewalker and Styles with a Z, Demon Drive. Dimitri Molosh on the remix. You knew this was going to be good, right? As soon as I saw it on Beatport, I was like, yeah, Dimitri Molosh. It's going to be worth a pickup, isn't it? DJ Nick's girlfriend with a gift sub. Thank you so much. That is like such a great place for prog. Axe so coming with a gift sub. It feels weird because this tune is like kind of nice and mellow. I want to get all hypey about the hype train, but this tune's like chilled. We're having a very relaxed hype train. I appreciate you all. I love you. Welcome, Raiders. Thank you for joining us. Live in London, I used to share a house with a DJ called Paolo Mojo, who's, you know, pretty well known. Best known, I think, for he did a track called 1983, which Eric Prydz remixed. He's good mates with Eric Prydz. But he generally didn't DJ that much in the UK. He was forever flying off to South America. Like, just that was his thing. Always been a big progressive scene out there. Like Hernan Cataneo, etc. Sidewalker and Styles, Demon Drive, Dimitri Molosh on the remix on Bluefin Records. This is this week's Honorary and Juna Deep track, because we always have to do that. And it's a remix of one of my favourite tracks of 2020. Overtones by Frost. Prof on the remix. It's lovely. But all this stuff is new out this week. I do post a playlist on Spotify and full track listings on mojax.com every single week. So if you miss any IDs, don't worry, you can catch up with them later. Oliver Smith Music, thank you for the follow. DJ Nigel with the bits. Vibe Train gang, thank you very much. Really appreciate it. This remix is heavy. Bobby Promo, what up? Glenn McMaster. Tim D1, thank you for those bits. DJ Paul Kelly, I see ya. Of one of your favourite tunes, you're like, I really hope they didn't mess this up. They didn't mess it up. Minutes into the show, so regular viewers know what that means. We pay tribute.
It's time to hear from the most productive man in Progressive House. This is the Stan Kolev Record of the Week on Progress.
Drop those emotes if you got them. Yeah, this is, of course, Stan Kolev. It's Just You on his label Outer Limits. another absolutely cracking tune from Stan, who doesn't return my messages. I had a bit of a realization the other day. What's that Eminem song about? Stan, the unrequited fan. Oh my God. Yeah, Nick MCC, you got it too. I'm the guy in that song. Facebook, but you still ain't calling. Progressive House in 2020. A good place to start is just Stan Kolev's discography, like just dig into that. Can't go wrong. Narubicon with the raid, welcome dude. Welcome along, Raiders. Of course, Stan Kolev, Just You, that one. New one on Outer Limits. This one, DJ Imbo, Undertow on Colorized Enhanced. It's another label I seem to be playing a lot on a pretty regular basis. Steel from upstate New York. Can't be that far from DJ Nick's in the mix. I don't really know about America. America's just too big. Stop being so big. Show, but I'm very excited about tonight's classic. No spoilers. I'm very excited. We'll be right back. love that one. DJ Imbo, Undertow on Colorized Enhanced. One new from Warakis, Portari, Mark Hoffman on the remix. It's part of a two-track remix EP. The other track is remixed by Patrice Blomel, who I know everyone loves, and he is wicked. But this one, this is the one that does it for me. Check this tune out. it's a tune. I think it's Warakles, W-O-R-A-K-L-S. Track Hortari, Mark Hoffman on the remix. On Hungry Music. What a belter. Recordings, Torsten Fassbender and Brian Wolf Ear, Hummingbird. Point of the show already. What? Automatic Truth, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Twitch fam. Nick's and Nick's girlfriend. You're from, is that Jersey, right? Am I right? You're from the Jersey Shore. Just had flashbacks to a show that I used to watch with my wife called Cake Boss. Anyone remember Cake Boss? I used to actually properly love that show. I'm sure that was New Jersey. Might be wrong. I don't understand America. I don't understand you. Sorry. I'm going to New York though. Once we can travel again, I am going to New York. Yeah, I think it was like a TLC show. It's the sort of stuff that my wife watches like all the time, and I don't. I really enjoyed that one because it was so like over the top and stupid, but brilliant with it. See, NT Demon, this is really not talking about progressive house, is it? But never mind. You're the Twitch fam. The big thing that I have to, we have to have a certain channel so my wife can watch MasterChef Australia. Every single year. There's like 70 episodes a year. She watches all of that. I'll explain the mixer, if you like, after the breakdown, Ryan J. We'll be right back. need dumb TV shows to take our mind off the world, right? As I've said on here recently, I've got really back into like CSI Miami. And the big one lately, last few weeks, has been I've gone back to 24. I've been watching Jack Bauer. Because Lord knows what the world needs right now is Jack Bauer to come and save us. Jack Bauer wouldn't be, like, he'd do COVID in, he'd mess it up. Jack Bauer versus COVID, COVID wouldn't stand a chance. Right, the mixer. This is a six-channel mixer. I have my two players on the middle two channels. If you don't have them on the middle two on a mixer like this, on a four-channel or whatever, then you're a freak, and I'll have no arguments with that. If you have them on the outside, or if you have them both on the left, both on the right, that's freaky. Don't do that. They go in the middle. So decreed Mojax. And then channel two, I'm feeding back from the Rodecaster Pro. This is my cue, so I can hear myself in the mic, because the mic is going into the Rodecaster. The mixer feeds into the Rodecaster, so I need to hear it back. And then channel one is the send effects. That's the send effects coming back in there. So there are two channels I'm not using on the six-channel mixer. I don't actually need six. But if you've got them, why not? Again, Torsten Fassbender and Brian Wolf Ear, Hummingbird. Love that one. This one's a bit special as well, actually. Nishan Lee and Nas, N-A-H-S. Moon Energy. And it's on a very vintage label indeed, Perfecto Records. I don't use any compression. I have a bit of limiting on the ATEM, which is like the last bit of the chain. The Rodecaster goes into the ATEM Mini Pro. But obviously, as I made a video quite a long time ago about why you shouldn't redline, I do try and keep my levels in check. Use a mic if I can't hear myself. I cannot. The thing is, I'm talking a lot now, sorry. But the thing is, I couldn't work out how to do this kind of setup that I've got now with a two-channel device. I was having a real struggle with it. And then I was speaking to Professor BX from Pioneer DJ, because he was like, are you using the S11 sometime? And I'm like, I'd like to, but I can't. I need all my channels. And he's like, why don't you just run both cues out to a separate mixer, sub-mixer? So I can run the cue from this and the cue from the Rodecaster to another mixer and just use that as like a headphone mixer. Ah! DJ Nigel, yeah, so my mic goes on and the speakers go off. And that's one of the reasons I do it this way round. Because the Rodecaster has that ability to cut your speakers. Although most nights like this, I'm actually fully in the headphones tonight anyway, so it's nice to have that option, like a real radio desk. Dutch Pateks. We do not take requests around here, but when Tin Liquor do have a new record, we always play Tin Liquor's new record. Big fans of Tin Liquor in the Progress family. If house was a nation, Mike Marquez would be president. Mike Marquez was quite upset the other day because I sent him a link. Kerry Chandler, who obviously we all very much respect, was doing some live streams. He's got a residency on the Beatport channel. And I sent Mike the link thinking that Kerry Chandler was live in Times Square. It turned out it was just a green screen. And Mike was all offended because Mike does it for real. Mike's out there in the cold. No green screen for Mike. President of House, Mike Marquez. Nishan Lee and Nas, Moon Energy on Perfecto Records. This one on Stillvore Talent, Hidden Empire Resurgence. This might be my track of the week. Quite possibly. I did say it was was all vocal stuff tonight. I don't think I've played a single vocal track yet. I think as we get faster, we'll get towards the vocals. Up on you, this one. Gents on Still Vault Allen. LKP with a raid. What up, my brother? Welcome in, Raiders. Just realised it's 11:05 and we haven't actually. Ruben Torres with a re-upping with a sub. Thank you so much. We haven't actually done any breaks tonight. Show's supposed to be progressive house, melodic, techno, and progressive breaks. not a single breakbeat has been heard. It's about that time then, isn't it? H84, Adam W, DJ Indies in the building, what up? Ro Diggity, Steve Marks Music, I see ya. A bit of me, this one, Azure is the label, track is IOU, the 1-800 Girls remix by Marabu. I'll say it at the end again and not butcher it, hopefully. DJ Andy with the bits, thank you very much. H84, just basically follow everyone in here because they're all worth following, every one of them. The 1-800 Girls remix on Azure. Who knows, I'm drinking coconut milk there, sorry. It's not very good for the throat. I need to stop drinking Red Bull during the second half of this show because I do have to go home and go to bed. I love Red Bull. But there needs to be 11 p.m. That needs to be the cut-off point for the Red Bull, I think. For a minute then, this one by Contra, straight out of Australia. This is Your Love on Utopia 222. Gift sub, thank you my brother. We are off to see DJ Nix in the mix in about 15 minutes time. He's going to take over the same kind of vibe. We're raiding through the Progress Family Raid Train every Wednesday. Starts with Slash V, 5 p.m. UK. AXO Official, 7 p.m. UK. over to Seanster, 8:30, 9 o'clock, and then me. And then we finish up with Nick. It's a heavy, heavy night. Again, Contra, Your Love on Utopia 222, out this week like everything else. I'm having to quite brutally cut down the crate tonight. One of those shows, it's just gone. It's just whoosh, gone. lurkers are always welcome, yeah, but yeah, it does make it hard to follow them. I really love that one. Katamuka, the label. Very consistent label. David Hassert and Lena Immer Vida. Slightly freaky, but in a good way. A reminder, the full track listing goes on mojax.com every week. You can see every show, every track played on every show on there right now. Plus, I upload the shows to YouTube around the weekend. Has a full track list there as well. And nowadays, I also transfer my Beatport link playlist, my crate, to a Spotify playlist as well. Make sure you're following me on Instagram. I always post the links on there. Yeah, this is Beatport link today. Ah, this is the thing. I'm going to do this because I did it right at the beginning of the show. Friday. It's the Mojax Takeover on Serato's Twitch channel. Oh yeah! 6 p.m. UK. I'll be playing with the Rain One. I'll be playing from Beat Source Link. I'm playing Funky House, Soulful House, Mike Marquez kind of vibes. On Serato's Twitch channel. My gosh, so please do come through. Come show me some love, because I'm scared. Quite terrified. 6 p.m. UK, Friday night. One more brand new tune before we get to tonight's classic, which is a proper classic. Stephen Barrow, yeah, you can use Soundiz, D-I-I-Z, to go between BeatSource, Beatport, Spotify, whatever you want. This is the new track from Hot Since 82 on his label Knee Deep in Sound. The track is Rules, and it's Tommy Farrow on the remix. Oh my word.
Tell me how to just help you.
I recommend to get drops from and jingles if you want them. Music Radio Creative and Radio Jingles 24. Or Fiverr. Yeah, why not? Hot Since 82 rules, Tommy Farrow on the remix on Knee Deep in Sound. Right, this week's classic. We're going a bit left field here, because normally we kind of pump it up, we go up tempo for the classic. Not tonight. See, I played the KLF as a classic, and then I kind of, it got me thinking about some KLF adjacent acts. So tonight, yeah, we are going to slow it down for the last one, but this is, considering it came out in 1990, music doesn't get much more progressive than this, right? So hold tight.
Progress.
Over the past few years, to the traditional sounds of an English summer, the drone of lawnmowers, the smack of leather on willow, has been added a new noise.
What were the skies like when you were young?
They went on forever. When we lived in Arizona, and the skies always had little fluffy clouds in them, and they were long and clear. There were lots of stars at night. And when it would rain, they were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's neat, because I used to look at them all the time when I was little. You don't see that.
Yeah, the orb, little fluffy clouds. What a tune. Show. Oh, what a tune though. I took the kids, because we're on lockdown here in the UK again, so I'm homeschooling. I took the kids to the park earlier and I had it on in one of my AirPods on loop for like half an hour. Just can't get enough of this tune. stunning stuff. So, listen up. Once again, Friday night, 6 p.m. UK, 7 p.m. Central European Time. 3 p.m. East Coast US. No, 1 p.m. East Coast US. 10 a.m. West Coast US. I am on Serato's Twitch channel, so do make sure you lock in for that one, please. I need the support, I'm scared. And then we're back on Sunday for Subbase Sunday, episode 7. Liquid drum and bass in the mix, no mic apart from if we get a hype train or raided. Other than that, it's just inside the ride, no mic. And then back next Wednesday for episode 43 of Progress. Thank you so much for locking in. Thank you for the hype train earlier on. Thanks to all the new followers. We are going to go raid Nick's in the mix. He's back on the progressive vibe, so similar kind of tip. Oh, here comes the raid as well. Static Quo. Sorry, we're about to bounce. Thank you so much, but come with us to DJ Nick's in the mix. Yeah, very up and down that set tonight in terms of the style, but it's in the hands of the people releasing the music. It's all brand new music every single week. So what is out is out. If it's up and down, it's up and down. Right, so look after yourselves. The world is still crazy. Please stay safe. Static Quo, thank you so much. Honestly, it's really appreciated. So till Friday, when I'm on Serato's channel, I'll see you then. I'll see you on the other side in the raid in the chat. Peace.